today is Monday, August 19th, first day back at school. Hope you all had a great vacation and are ready to slide right into another fun-filled year of learning. I know you all are looking forward to the wonderful lunch choices we provide here at SCPS. Paige, what can we expect on our first day back?
Our lunch staff sure hit it out of the park with these choices. Choice 1, tacos. Choice 2, turkey BLT wrap.
Those lunch choices sure make me feel glad I rolled out of bed and decided to step up to the plate today.
You may be excited about the first day back, Nor, but I am having some mixed emotions about all that. I will miss all of the summer fun. Although vacation is over, we all will have so many fun memories of all the fun we had this summer. Days spent at the pool, bonfires, fun with friends and family. As we reminisce, let's check out what some of our staff did over their summer break.
Weather, I wonder what things will be looking like on our first day back. Risa, give us the details with today's
weather. It's like a rather decent day to participate in America's favorite pastime. By that I mean school, of course. Looks like today should remain dry, despite partly cloudy skies and a high of 82 degrees. It may be a hard day to forget about all the fun times spent at the pool, on the diamond, or at the golf course. At least you should have recess. Look forward to. Back to you.
Looks like we've hit another green slide with respect to our first day back.
We are all stars here at SCPS, especially our staff who have put in weeks of practice to help set us all up for another win this school year. Let's check this clip out for more details. will be a problem. As we wrap up today's broadcast, there are a few things to remember. Always show your sleepy eye pride, even if we have been out of practice for a while. You will see many new faces as we have many new staff members this year. Make sure to greet them with a friendly smile. If interested, the football team is selling coupon books for $20. Ask your favorite player for details. Finally, anyone still interested in news team should sign up with Ms. Schmidt by the end of this week.
Thanks, Paige, for the update. That does it for our first broadcast. Remember, we are all winners when we show our sleepy eye pride. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Nora.
And I'm Paige.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance on the count of three. One, two.